troopers say a father and his young son were killed in a three-vehicle crash involving a National Guard Humvee. The crash happened on State Route 14 in Ravenna Township around 6 o'clock this evening. Troopers tell us the military Humvee was traveling southeast when the driver sideswiped a car, then hit another car head-on. Brian Bargar and his six-year-old son Wyatt died. The victim in the car that was sideswiped is in critical condition right now. Troopers continue to investigate.